So we got 6-acre lot here to mulch this morning. Should be able to get it done today. Oh, look, I see you hiding over there. I see you hiding back in there. Hide these machines. They'll take off with them. If you don't have insurance, it's a bad day. I've done it. I gotta hook this thing up too. Hey, wish I'd have did that yesterday. Keep everybody fool with it today. Let's crank this old sucker up. Boom. Let it run a few minutes. See y'all. Yeet. Let's see y'all. Oh yeah. Give the high idle stick here. Let it warm up this morning. It's getting cold here in GA. That's what we got to work with. So once the machine warms up, we can get it over here, grease it, and these freaking hoses hooked up. things about running his little old mulchers. You never know what you're going to find in the woods. Propped up on blocks. You know, telling what that... It's got bullet holes in it. Somebody shot at it. Used it for target practice or something. I don't know what in the world that thing is. No telling. Don't know if you can see in there. Or not.